Hi, I'm Dr. W.H. Pennywhit, Pennywhit Center for Counseling and Education here in Hearst, Texas. Depression. Do you know that more than 75 to 80% of the total population of this country could be considered clinically depressed? Now, what that means is they technically need clinical help. They need to seek the help of a therapist, or they may even need medication. And more people by the month are turning to antipsychotropic meds, medications to help with depression, to raise the serotonin level, to lower the serotonin level. There's a plethora of drugs out there and different ways to help people. But what causes depression? Depression comes from being oppressed. Oppression comes from anxiety. And what causes anxiety? When you are anxious, when you have anxiety, it's because you are stressed about something. You have stressors coming into your eyes, your ears, and you think constantly. You think, how am I going to pay my bills? What about my relationship with my wife, husband, boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever the case may be? Stressors come in boatloads. And I mean, stressors in this country now are at an all-time high. But what about the stressors that you don't know about? What if you are a real, genuine, people-type person, but yet your job requires that you have long hours of not communicating with any other human beings? That can be a stressor. What if people stress you out and you desire to be around very few, if any, people during the workday, and yet you have to speak with many, many, many people, and you're always around people, and by the end of the day, you are so stressed, you just don't know what to do? These stressors bring anxiety. There are five temperaments that we work with. Each temperament and each blend of temperaments, there are thousands of various blends, they have what we call temperament needs. And if you are not getting your temperament needs met, you are becoming stressed and you're not feeding the brain with what it needs. If you would like to know more about that, contact us, FortWorthChristianCounseling.com, or call us at our office, 817-898-0490. Have a blessed day.